What is that goddamn soul glow? That's a lot.
Jimmy, you not believe the day I'm having today, man. You know those days you in the zone? That is today, man. Let me tell you.
Yeah. Why don't you tell me all the details?
Man, it's just a beautiful day like every other day, you know what I'm saying? I just run around, go give me some intel, you know? I just run around the beach, check it out, there's no one in sight, man. It's the whole place to myself, you know? I just come in, I come around the corner, and I come face to face the scariest motherfucker I ever seen, man. This guy's got muscles come out of his lips and shit. And I look at him, he looks at me, I was like, man, I just ran so damn fast, man. He's shooting at my ass and shit.
What are you, big pussy, man?
I ain't no pussy. I ain't gonna die either, man. I just come around the corner, lay down some spiky balls and shit. And I just kept going about my business, you know what I'm saying? Leave that dude to play by himself, you know what I'm saying?
Shiny.
I know what happened to him, but I ain't see him again. So I head around another way. I come across the geekiest looking motherfucker I ever seen, man.
All right, what you building, man?
He turns around, he's all like, hey, I'm increasing efficiency by 20%. Not that anyone's gonna appreciate my job or nothing.
Well, that's a pretty nice job, man.
I keep on going about my business, you know what I'm saying? So I head outside, you know, I just get some exercise, and I'll stretch my legs and shit on my way to the intel. You know, I was gonna run down to the basement, just come around the corner, and I hear this.
Can you believe it? I mean, I threw the trap out, and I had the ghost, and can you believe it? I told him, don't cross streams. You know what he does? Guess what? He crosses the stream.
Man, it could always be worse, man.
Yeah, how does it get worse than that?
Fools.
So, you got the intel? What's the intel?
Man, let me finish my story. So I'm busy escaping, and I turn the corner and run into a brother.
You ran into your brother?
No, man, just our brother. Cool-looking cat, too, man. He's got the eye patch. He's got the do-rag. He looks just like us, man, except he's got a red shirt on. And he's all like, hey, mind if I take that intel? I'm like, sure, man.
Wait a minute. You give the intel to a red guy?
Hell yeah, man. Save me some trouble.
You dumbass. You're supposed to kill the red guys.
The red guys? I thought I was supposed to kill the white people.